say something to them. Who are vex, vex? Me no care. I'm in a business. See me? Now, yo, you see me? Paper, America Chopper, beating a guana Jamaica. See? But me tell you something. A long time in a chat and company, social media and say nothing, you know. But me go chat to them. Who want Bex, Bex, who want like me, and who no can't come kill me too. Yo, you see someone who no, who come chat about, say, who no do this and do that and a lick out from Babs. PMP, me a big PMP, I'm not a switch, me a PMP, till me dead. See, but it's when it come to dance hall and reggae music business. See, where people who say them in a PMP, who no stand up for this. Bobby Granger, angus muddy. But stand up for this and I fight for this. Dear man Crawford, you look, you do a little thing, yes. You make with gossip woman can bring in equipment and rare. I mean, I said no. Well, you look at props, dear man Crawford. But under your
life, me see what people are coming to life.
Other one.
Am I wrong? Let's take out the cup, yeah.
Yo, you ask this in, you ask this phone.
What the fuck man with that? I rum me a drink and Pepsi. Drop
this. I'm going to tap on the rubber, yeah.
See. Rum and Pepsi me a drink. I drink rum and Pepsi. People, you know, long time. You know, a long time me no go live, people. Me no go live long time, you know. Long time. Me no go live on a login, little. Me chat, me talk my mind. Long time me no go live, people. No login, 60. Me look more forward. A long time me no go bumbuckle at life. More chat. Even for 5 minutes. More chat, people. More chat even for 5 minutes. People.
Life full up so quick.
I'm telling you something. It's a Jamaica people. Jamaica. Jamaica now run good in a paper. Okay, you have a country where we start dancehall music. And sound system culture come from late 40s. 50s come right up. See? And a Jamaica. Look at society people them. I go and let them one fight that's something and kill it. And all of them with that Jamaica now say nothing. Excuse me? All of them are Jamaica now say nothing. People, I just want to listen to me for one few minutes, you know, because I'm nasty along. See? No fun of the overseas and on like reggae music, I don't have sound system. I don't have sound system and them things. I don't love the music. I don't love the culture. But people are Jamaica. Jamaica people. After all, them artists here will start that something here from nothing, people. From nothing. Them sing all them life and they don't get no money. Them sing for this a producer, that the producer. No for them dead like Papa Jamaica people. I chat to the hey, people. Them dead and have nothing. And sound system are one of the biggest culture we hold up dancehall and people. The one little smuddy, the one smuddy where we have a Jamaica people. A fight for dancehall. Them a try kill her. Them a try kill her people. If you don't follow me, no people, remember I say, you know what them say, them a Anna David Radigan and Rere. I look out and I say, alright, you know, can Anna Radigan, yes, him do. Him help the music. See? But you have people like Danny Dread where you used to play Volcano and play Addies and Jazz Crow and all them man there. And Burro Bantan them and everybody people. Where we go so boom and fight for music. And no government never honor them. See? And man fight people. See? And Babsy Grange. Me is a PMP of Jamaica. You see me people? Me? I'm foot a hype. Me the man. Three way a three artists where we fight for PMP party. I will loyal to PMP party. I will fight with them. Cause you in a care what go on, you are gonna have a party where you like. See, like how you have good and you have evil people. See? And PMP party people where every artist at Jamaica and 99.9% of the sound system them a PMP party them fight for from Sturmar, Kilimanjaro, Social Issues and all the artists them early B them super can everybody fight for PMP party. Same people, and you can't count the labor rights sound them pan one hand. Same, Kill Stereograph, Stereophonic, and maybe one and twice more. And Josie will know them a labor right, and Charlie Chaplin them, General Echo them and so. So you know the labor right them people. And everybody were in a music saying a PMP. And people a PMP party bringing nice abatement act in a Jamaica in the 90s. I'm sad mash up dance hall. KD Knight, who was the then Minister of Security, come and say, him, him a like dance hall and I want to see the big old black box them. I Calypso, Calypso, big up Trinidadian people, a few of the music, I have nothing against it. See? But if Jamaica, dance hall music and sound system culture originate people, see? Them respect with culture. And PMP party people bringing nice abatement, I can start fight against dancehall of Jamaica. People, me fight for that something. I fight faith. I want me say them now on a paper. I put my life on the block and me start fight for this. I mean, I fight. It reach a stage where this unity go on with sound system and everybody. I say me, I look props. Me now look no props. People, all my life a sound system. Me play from me a 10-year-old. I mean, a 55-year-old now. So from 10-year-old people, from 10-year-old to 55-year-old, I may fight for it. You know why? This is a culture where it take on from Jamaica and it go worldwide. So big up Japanese, American, Canadian, Chinese, everybody will take it on our culture. And people, the one smarty who will have a Jamaica, I help fight for music. Babsy Grange, she a labor right. She a labor right people, me a PMP. Saying, they want to bring down the woman and fight woman and kill her at Jamaica. Saying, them have this place and them JCDC people. Where them do with festival thing at Jamaica. Me a young youth. Me in a marching band. All my life me in a marching band. I grew up. And Grand Gala was a place where we used to go. Everybody go there and mingle. We are youth. People from Rima, Tivoli, Gardner, Jungle, all of the volatile areas them in Jamaica. And we know, but one another, and in them time, politics calmed down a little. When PMP party come in for 18 years, after a while, them stop Grand Gala and the unity, they stop. When Labour Party win, and Babsy Grange became the Minister of Culture, she start back Grand Gala. Saying, paper, what year? Last year before Corona come in. I mean, this year, February, the last year February, a reggae month at Jamaica, and she honor sound system, and she honor all of the foundation selectors them. See? And a lot of the DJs them. With PMP government, with me as a PMP, the party where me love not do people. And a vibes are going at Jamaica, like no one bring down the woman, bring down the woman name to distribute. See? People, all of them rob at Jamaica. All of them politicians rob at Jamaica. Just the other day, you have some of them say, do big robbery at Jamaica people. And them try to buy out the case because Jamaica corrupt. And the once money, who are fight for music. And fight for dance hall, them try to bring her down. Me done. All I own, me have 155 people upon alive here. See? What me I say? Hello. Uno advice to brother. Uno love dance hall enough on a sound system, man. Uno spend money pan dope plate. Uno fight on the sound system. And the people who love the culture. Full time now we fight and done that fuckery. And we help that something here. And try to defend that something here. And who I look out for we saying in our music, we go so boom and help. Help them for look out for we people. We ask them for, we fight for make them look out for we. This can't continue, me done. Eh? Be a sellout star. Be a sellout Aguana, Jamaica. So all who put in work, little wicked just dead, squingy all away. We put in work, me I go dead one day. All away I go dead. Everybody I go dead. And then, what we do, and where everybody put in the cocks in them, everybody, everything just go down the drain, so. Them look a dirty politician with that Jamaica. You see? So me I say, when I love music because people are them a fight the music at Jamaica. Them and them look a uptown friend. See? Them and them look a uptown friend. Calypso and Soca not originate from Jamaica. Then give that presidents over reggae music. Sunday when people got church and them thing there, and them they tend to have road march at Jamaica. And people, them they pan road naked and all those things. You think, say, we could have got some bumps on my life and both we a keep a carnival for reggae music. We would never get no permits. No permits would I get. No permit, people. Saying, people, rough at Jamaica, you know. Rough at Jamaica. A fight we a fight for world of culture, yeah. No sound clash now go on at Jamaica, nothing now go on because I know some we don't want to do it. Saying, we're back against the wall because everybody a fight against we at Jamaica. So, uno, the overseas, we are clash all over the place in our world of culture. We thank uno. We thank uno. Without uno, it is a dead long time because Jamaica now no vice again. When it comes to reggae music and sound system culture, we now have no vice. So, one thing I say to Tony, you know, when you go and help we, because if you don't help we, it will go dead, Pawe. It will go dead. It will go dead, people. When you fight and help we, anyone there in the world, help that something here. Because the politician end up on a mission for done this. And the one smarty will love the music and a fight for Babsy Grange. Them all for killer at Jamaica. Show she a fight for we. I mean a PMP and she a labor right. But when it come to sound clash business and reggae music culture, politics not coming under something there. You know, no politics not there in that no more, people. People, we do this for Uno. We do this for Uno. Not sure you hear me a matter and we at it sometime and maybe one of them are at it. People, it's when it come to down to the ground roads, people. We love this from our heart. Every man we a speaker, amplifier, the King Jammies, them, the Jaros, everybody, the Stone Loves, we love this people. And the culture we take on all over the world. Them a help kill it. Them a go kill me, you know, people. Come on, nah, stop. First, me a beg you for help, you know. We need help. Uno overseas a vice to. And the music don't want to play. Why not spend so much money on dub plate? Why not send so much money come to Jamaica and a vice dub plates? Eh? Money was no found on go make back because I love the culture. Why not spend so much money and buy sound equipment? Because I love the culture. So the place is where the thing originate. Oh, yes, sir, Jamaica. Uno tell me, say, we not have no vice. All of the artists, them sell out and them bow out and them drag out. Some of them were a rasta, say them a rasta. Them lose the faith. Them not deal with the music again. Them figure about the roots and where the thing are come from. Sin. Be a foolishness. I go on to the music. People. Rough at Jamaica with the music. He said that something has survived one more year at Jamaica. Good it good. It not good none at all. Because before Corona come in, I be a problem for dance skip. I be a problem if I sound string up. And now since Corona come in, me done, saying, it's like them get to them want because of sound can't play. For 11 months, no big sound up play at Jamaica. Some little monitor box and people are hide and keep party because they have to eat food somewhere. And nobody in the government no come out and say, how the entertainment industry has survived. Nobody no come and say, how it has survived. And one smarty, I say, how it has survived. And a Babsy Grange. One smarty. People, all of them rob money at Jamaica, you know. You say, Babsy Grange want rob. She for rob. You know why she for rob? Because say, she still a keep event, make event a go on. And she make sure, say, oh, in the business enough for the foundation them, then give them trophy, one little award, where they can put in them house, and then look pan, and them look pan people. Fi say them contribute to that something here. People, not even a museum we have at Jamaica. Not even a museum. We have a Jamaica where people can come and come see all the artists we pass in Ghana, all the sound system them, from A to Z. And no said they were there. And all of the selected them from Archie where you play Gemini, the Glamour way and them, the Ian where you play Roadstar, not no paper. And if you go to Europe, saying, yeah, play X amount of euro. If you go look past stone, see, at the Coliseum, stone people in Italy, Rome. And we have so much culture, and the government not put nothing in place for that. Lot of the artists, them dead at Jamaica people, and when them dead, them a papa, them cannot even bury themselves. Them can't bury themselves. See? Lot of them play sound system and them drop out. And maybe someone will say, but them should have put their money to use. But put what to use? Enough of we play music. And God bless how we get a night time. So enough of the youth then go up on their own and say them done with sound system. We can't blame them. Because when a sound man even get to $80,000, if him not have no chuck and him have to play a chuck man, $120,000, him have to play the youth then will lift a box. A selector, he leads him off the game. I want 5, I want 10 grand. Him not have no money, people. Him off here buy speaker and all them something there. Can't blame the youth, them. See? People, it's rough at Jamaica, man. I tell you no. It come like say, all them focus pan, people. All of them focus pan. A negativity. If Angel skin out a pussy, everybody run and go and look upon that. And they pan ray and this and bumbo clad that. See? But when a man figure so boom and put a vice and post something for defending music, we not do it. So why not spend so much bumbo clad money and cut dub plate every day? I wanna sound man and I wanna this, I wanna that, my lad. I wanna Jamaica where no far I wanna come from. Eh? No vice. People, the music gone from we. It gone. Hungry where the music can't go so boom and preserve people. And who know if it help? Me look for one night time and post it and say, any man will have sound system. Anywhere over the world, if you have one little amplifier in your basement, or you have one little piece of equipment where you now use, send it come to Jamaica, come give me. Let me find somewhere and fling them. I know what I talk about. Money, me, I look on this and that. Me don't need nobody money. I Ricky Trooper, my name. We can't have a little foundation set up, people. Me, I fight for that. Well, our music can't preserve. See? The other day, Squingy dead and gone. And few days ago, or 1 or 2 weeks, at the day where the youth dead. And nobody on social media no member. And me go up on social media, go post and say, yo, you know, say today Squingy drop out. Nobody now remember them something there. We need some of the people can go so boom and go look and people know. And all them people put in work saying, people can come look pan things in that. See a tube amplifier. See a microphone we used to use before. Saying, see a tape. People, the one box where King Tubby's son used to have, where they run a water house. Somebody from Europe come and take that sound box and bring it. Go to Europe and have it over there. That's just priceless. I may go up on the Ministry of Culture and cuss and say, Babsy Grange, you don't have to get back that to Jamaica. I don't care how much money it costs. They might fight to get back all those artifacts back to Jamaica. Because them, they come like the Ark of the fucking Covenant. See? Paper, my art, your paper. Long time in the compass social media. You know. The one woman people where I help with. They're my killer at Jamaica now. All I want no advice. Use social media, use everywhere people. The one smarty where I help with the music. They're my fighter. And if them conquer her, dog nyam we supper Jamaica. Dog nyam we supper people. See? Big up on yourself, you know, have a blessed. Just run this through my head. See the culture of your people? Whether you're Chinese, whether you're Japanese, whether you're American, whether you're Canadian, you come from the island, in your dance hall and sound system. It started at Jamaica, but I all are we won. Nobody change start at Jamaica. I all are we won because if from one hour play reggae music and one hour have a sound system, one hour cut even one dub plate in our life, on a try preserve the culture. Yeah. So anything we want to do is fucking priceless. So I beg on the people. Be a sellout at Jamaica. Everything them a sellout. And the greatest thing we have at Jamaica people.